Job trends of IT analyst in Canada. IT analysts have good job prospects for the next 3 years in provinces like British Columbia, Manitoba, New Brunswick, Newfoundland and Labrador, Nova Scotia, Ontario, Quebec and Saskatchewan. The median wage for this profession is approximately $39.42 per hour and the maximum is $68.38 per hour. An information systems analyst analyzes and tests systems requirements, helps to develop and implement information systems, develops plans, policies and procedures. Skills required for this job are management, analysis, communication and information handling. Employment requirements are a bachelor's degree in computer science, computer systems engineering, software engineering or related discipline. Are you an IT analyst? Do you want to work and settle in Canada? Contact us for free counseling.